Hi guys, what's happening? Welcome to RTH Tech TV. This is Honor 9X, which has been recently launched here in India. I've been using this device for more than a day now, and based on that, I've listed some pros and cons. There are certainly some good things and at the same time some concerning facts as well. We'll discuss all those things in this video. Make sure to watch this video till then. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And also guys, complete list of specifications and buying links are given in the description box below. Kindly check them out as well. Now before we move on with the pros and cons guys, quickly let's see the unboxing. Let's see what comes in the box. It comes in two variants guys, one which has 4 gigs of RAM and the other one which has 6 gigs of RAM. Both come with 128 gigs of inbuilt storage. Firstly, we get the phone. It's in sapphire blue color. Definitely it looks great. Then we get quick start guide, warranty card. A case is also being included, which is a good thing, and it fits perfectly fine, giving access to all the ports and buttons. We get a SIM ejector pin, and by the way guys, this phone has hybrid SIM tray, so you can install two SIM cards or one SIM card and one micro SD card at any given time. We get a normal USB to Type-C cable. Good to know that it has a Type-C port. And finally, the charger guys. It's a normal charger with output of 5 volts at 2 amps. Disappointing to know that it's not a fast charger. Alright guys, now the first thing which I liked about Honor 9X is design and color guys. This color definitely stands out. This is the sapphire blue variant. There is another midnight black variant as well. It has nice X pattern to it. In terms of design as well, it has nice curved edges which makes it much more comfortable to hold. Now one thing which I did not like in terms of design element is the build quality guys. They have used plastic. I believe at this price point they could have gone with glass. Now the second thing which I liked is the display guys. It comes with 6.59 inch full HD plus display. It has that full view display as well. Because of pop-up camera, it comes with 16 megapixel motorized pop-up camera, and because of that you get that complete full screen real estate. The display is very sharp. It has great viewing angles as you can notice, and it can get pretty bright outdoors and also pretty dim in indoors. Now the third thing is inbuilt storage. It comes with 128 gigs of inbuilt storage. It does not matter whether you go with 4 gig RAM variant or the 6 gig RAM variant, you're gonna get 128 gigs of inbuilt storage, and that's quite sufficient guys. Plus you could also expand the storage up to 512 GB as you can install micro SD card because this has hybrid SIM tray. That's an option guys. So if storage is important, this could be a good option for you. Now the fourth thing is camera guys. It comes with a triple camera setup. As you can notice, the primary camera is 48 megapixel, secondary camera is 8 megapixel, and the third camera is 2 megapixel. 48 megapixel camera has 1.8 aperture lens. Second camera 8 megapixel is for wide angle, and the third camera that is 2 megapixel is for depth sensing. Now looking at camera samples, color reproduction was good. As it has 1.8 aperture lens, naturally the depth of field or bokeh effect is also good. Now it supports 120 degree wide angle guys, and images did cover a lot of area as you can notice. And surprisingly, HDR mode also impressed me. It captured highlights and shadows pretty well. Now regarding sound quality guys, it's decently good, not as good as Redmi Note 8 Pro. We'll have a look at that at the end of this video, but before that let's look at the cons. Now the first thing which I did not like about this Honor 9X is the fact that it does not come with fast charger guys. On the other hand, Redmi Note 8 Pro, available at 14,000 rupees or so, comes with fast charger included in the box. Definitely it has an edge, I believe, because at this price point I believe they should have provided the fast charger. Now I do have a fast charger guys. I'm not sure if the supports or not. I'll check and let you know in the full review. Definitely stay tuned for that. Second thing is it does not come with Gorilla Glass guys. On the other hand, again Redmi Note 8 Pro has Gorilla Glass 5 at 14K. And third thing is guys, before I make the statement, I would like to reserve my opinions on performance, because the processor which is included over here is Kirin 710F. So Kirin 710 was on Honor 8X, and this is not much different from that. They definitely had an option to go with 810, but they chose to go with 710F. I'm not sure why. And if you're speaking about the 710F, it comes with 8 cores. So 4 cores are like Cortex A73, 4 Cortex A53 cores. So the clock speeds are like, if I'm not wrong, it's like 2.2 gigahertz for A73, and then for A53 it's 1.7 gigahertz. It's a 12 nanometer processor guys, so the battery life and heat management should be good. But as I mentioned, I'll definitely let you know in the full review. Now coming to the 810 processor guys, which I believe they should have gone with, comes with 7 nanometer processor, so it would be much better in terms of battery life and heat management. And it has 8 cores again, 2 A76 cores and 6 A55 cores. So definitely the performance would have been top notch if they could have gone with Kirin 810 processor. Anyways guys, as I mentioned, there are a lot of things to be tested. For example, gaming performance, heat management, battery life, charging speeds. So all these things definitely require a lot of, even camera performance in daylight, low light and various situations. So definitely there are a lot of things to be tested. I definitely do require time to do that, and in coming weeks I'll give you full review on this Honor 9X. So definitely stay subscribed and stay tuned guys. So if I've missed anything, definitely let me know in the comment section. I'll try and include that in the full review. Now guys, we'll have a look at the sound quality. But before that, if you feel this video was informative, give this video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and family. Follow us on Twitter at RGH Tech TV. Subscribe to us on YouTube. Most importantly, thanks for watching. See you real soon.